have the beautiful dome stainless steel that are gonna increase the capacity, and you have these three little holes on the side that is gonna release the steam without spilling all over the place. Besides, that doesn't scratch, it doesn't transfer any flavor. So if, let's say, I'm cooking fish, I, you know, put it on my plate and then I continue with meat, it's not gonna transfer the flavor. So it's really easy to clean as well. You can put it in the dishwasher, it does it all.
It does it all. And we did it all by making this so crazy affordable just in time for your big holiday meals. It is happening, it is coming up in a couple of weeks. Do you realize we're about 1 month away from Thanksgiving? Can you believe that? One month away.
Now, look
at this, designed for quick and even heat distribution. We are talking about cast aluminum here. It cooks all the way up the side. Okay, but what you're getting is that next generation of that ceramic nonstick. Completely oven safe, easy to clean. It's dishwasher safe, for heaven's sake. Lightweight, durable, stain resistant, even though it has that beautiful white finish. PTFE, PFOA free, lightweight cookware that is high performance. Gonna cook all the way up the sides. You'll like the grips on this. You'll like the pieces we're including because you get everything. I love that you did that. Deep saute pan.
Yes.
And then you get your grill, the oval casserole, as well as your traditional casserole. Everything. Look at there. See, you've got the marshmallows. Hey, Eric,
oh, yes.
Did you make the marshmallows
all.
For that? Are those the gourmet
course.
Marshmallows? Oh, those look good. So do you see how everything's going to work back beautifully? I mean, imagine this is your Thanksgiving meal. And for example, you could be doing maybe your stuffing right here. And then you can finish it in the oven.
Yes, 100%.
Over here, you're going to be doing your sweet potato, of course, because you've got to have the sweet potato.
What I love about this oval dish, Alice, is that you can actually brown, you can cook, you can do your searing, and then put it in the oven.
Mm-hmm.
So you develop all these layers of flavor. Remember that cooking is all about balance and contrast between flavors and textures.
Mm-hmm.
So when you're able to caramelize and, you know, bring all those flavors to your food and then finish it in the oven and make it low and slow, I mean, you're able to cook so easily and so healthy as well because you're having the right utensils from the beginning.
And you know what I love too is the fact that, especially when you're cooking on your stovetop with your casseroles, you don't have all these handles sticking out, okay?
Exactly.
I mean, so many of us just have these pans with these long handles and there's not room for them. Now you're gonna be able to cook on your burners. Everything's gonna fit so beautifully. And this cookware works on virtually any cookware, cook set top.
Yes, absolutely. Mm-hmm. You can put it in gas. It doesn't, actually I put it even on the grill. When I'm grilling my meats and I'm, you know, I wanna make a nice sauce and I put it right on top of the grill, you just swipe it because the technology of Tecnolon Plus is inside and out. So that nothing sticks to the ceramic and the fact that you actually, it's super easy to clean it. And if you don't wanna deal with it, you just put it in the dishwasher, it works really well. And as you see, I mean, it's lightweight. When I can lift with my pinky, I know that we're in a good shape. It has to be lightweight because once you start adding the food, when you start adding all your process where you're standing and you're cooking, it gets into your bag. So for me, it's very important to have the tradition and the flavors of that heavy cast iron.
Right.
But now how we move it to the today's age in which it's lightweight, but it gives you the same results. So I want you to be able, you can almost cure it. Actually, I have a couple of this that I make my arepas, my tortillas, my breads, and I have them cured. So what I do is I just put a little bit of olive oil after I finish cooking, and then those are the ones that I go to every time that I want to toast something on. And let me tell you, it releases every time.
It sure does. And you know what you're getting here is a healthier way to cook. As we start coming into the holiday season, it's also the, oh my gosh, indulgence season. I got a little head start on it already. Don't ever buy Halloween candy that you love.